was just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness...
Stop it!
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit
world,
you must,
8 hours until dawn,
of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Abracadabra?
Okay. Is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone, spirits, spirit phone. Abracadabra?
Come on.
I think I pissed him off.
Hear my voice. Give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign or a
Guys,
stop sign.
If you're not gonna take this seriously.
Okay. Is anyone there? Wherever there is.
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Clarify.
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
Sister.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Whose sister?
Oh, come on. Is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Hannah, is that you?
Who are we speaking to? Hannah? Is that you? Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Hannah, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Josh.
I can handle it.
Okay. Let me think.
Did she know about it? That's my arm probe.
Hannah, we miss you, and we want to know what happened to you. Can you tell us?
What they don't
happened?
Know completely what happened.
B? E?
S? Oh?
R?
Uh-oh.
I don't like this.
Betrayed.
What does she mean?
Oh, it's still going.
Oh, God. K? I? L? L? E? D? No!
Kill.
We didn't kill them. It was just a prank.
Ash, calm down, okay? Just, we need to find out more.
I'm sorry. I am
guys,
so
guys,
sorry.
What do they mean?
Ask them what happened. It's the only way to know. Ask them, Ash.
How did you die?
Okay. Okay. How did you die? Hannah, what happened to you? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here?
B? R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Oh, no. Holy shit. Chris?
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
You wanted to freaking do it.
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay.
I was mad about it.
Just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Aren't they in the library?
Jess? Jess!
Ooh, now we get to know what happened to Jess. Did he fucking say fuck nuggets?
Jess, where did you go? This is not funny. Jess! Buddy, you in there?
Whoa! Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans. What the hell is that doing in there anyway?
How the fuck did it fly up?
Jessica! Oh, come on.
There's like nothing on it. This way?
I totally promise I won't murder you when I. Oh! Oh my god! No!
That was so good!
No!
That didn't get me as much.
Wait, you had to see this. You had to...
I'm not seeing it! No! You recorded that?
Look at your face!
I was scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, did I scare you?
If we send that to anybody.
You what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
Let's just be grumpy.
All right, fine. You win.
It's not a contest, but I do win every time.
Uh-huh.
Whatever you say, babe.
Keep on crying, Romeo. See where it gets ya.
Predator's back again. Predator's gonna fucking kill us. Jess, what are you doing back there?
Wow. It's kinda like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey, girl, you know how to help you?
What kind of a squirrel do you know? That frickin' screams like that.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there?
Thank you. There's a freaking moose. That is a big moose. What? Did it brought charitable down?
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah.
There's no way this is the cabin. This is not the cabin. Oh, there's meat hooks. And a gas mask? Just show it to her.
Hey, I got this mask.
Oh, why?
It's so weird, right?
It creeps me out.
I think you like it. Where am I going?
Ugh, Mike, stop!
Huh? You're lost.
No, I want to check out the cabin more. Or the shed, whatever this is. Oh, I thought there was another glowy thing over here. Really? Nothing else? Just the mask? Cabin sucks. Why are there so many deer jump scaring people? And the murder music. What?
What is that?
I'm not sure I want to know.
Something just murdered that deer.
Buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon. Run! Run!
Oh my God, what the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a bridge! Over here, over here! Mike, get over here!
Oh my God.
It's gotta be there!
First shortcut. We gotta be fucking fast. There ain't no bear. That's a freaking demon. Help fucking Jessica!
Come on, we gotta go!
I am! Mike, get the key! Get it open! Oh my God! That was close! What?
Had it under control. Whole time.
Oh, bullshit!
No, 100%. 100%. 110.
Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think we kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah, gotta be. Things are crazy fast.
I mean, I didn't see it.
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure demon. Bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
If it was a bear, it was a fucking demon bear.
Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess.
right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay, I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh, typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike.
Yeah.
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes. My lady.
Fire and mood lighting. What's this?
Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting.
Eh.
Alright, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
So we gotta find a match. What's this? Native Americans, myths and legends. Is there any, there's nothing else to look at on this? You ain't gonna open it? Oh, okay. The mother bear.
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going. Pronto.
Escape with her cubs' pelts. Leaving the forest with gleeful thinking of the money that would soon be his. But a great tree fell, blocking his way. He had to turn back and find another route. And that is where he met the bear once more. The giant spirit stopped him that day, and the bear had its revenge. The anger. To anger the earth is to sacrifice your life. Great spirit sees all, remembers, and we respect its way of the tribes.
Looks like we weren't the only ones to meet the friendly neighborhood terror bears.
That does not make me feel any better.
Ooh, we've seen that one symbol with the skull. A word or spell protecting against evil spirits. Does that mean the mind's safe? That's the butterfly. And the arrow is a good hunting place.
It's so cold in here right now, my tongue will get stuck to your flagpole.
Is that your idea of sexy talk? That's weird. Don't say that.
Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No. Way cooler.
Scare her. Get her back.
Freeze!
I am freezing.
Put your hands over your head.
I'm gonna smack you on the head if you don't stop pointing that thing at me.
You resisting arrest?
What if that thing is loaded?
Oh, that's a good point.
Michael!
What?
Put it down!
Yes, ma'am. Nothing to see here. Move along.
That didn't work out too well. Status update. What's this? What are you doing?
Shit. Fuck, Mike.
She lost something.
Oh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap, no.
How the hell you lose your phone with those freaking skinny jeans?
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay.
You go with your phones a lot.
What have you looked for?
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear. Or whatever it is.
Fine.
Yeah, no. These the matches?
Looky, looky.
Yep.
Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
There's only one match.
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some boobs.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know. I'm kind of just... not feeling it.
Well, yet. You almost died.
Am I doing something wrong?
No. I mean, I thought you were one way, but you're kind of another way. Does that make sense? It's not your fault.
Jess, I really like you. Whoever you think I am, well, just give me a chance, and I will show you what you need.
Well, I am liking your confidence. Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yes, really. It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutters.
There, someone is watching you. And I'm probably gonna get grabbed through the window, ain't I? Now in these quick time events. There.
Voila. Shutters are shutted.
I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What? Keep what up?
Look, I act all super confident and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
Don't be dismissive.
Jess, you've got to be kidding me.
What?
You have nothing to be insecure about.
Oh, you have no idea.
Sure I do. You're just like me and everyone else. We're all insecure. But you know how to handle yourself. You might call it a front, but it's real.
Yeah, I guess I do.
Yeah. And that's super fucking hot.
Really?
Yeah, hell yeah it is.
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
I am definitely ready to be handled.
Demon is creeping on him. The fucking demon broke in.
Mike? What is that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
Grab the gun. We're going in there by our fucking selves. Grab this gun. Or not. Fine. Is that music? That's music. It's her phone.
It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
Oh, don't do that.
Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time!
Oh, it's getting closer.
Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex! And it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it, because I know we're going to!
Oh, shit! It just fucking pulled her through the window! Why? Why cut it off there?
Girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
She just got fucking pulled through a window. By a fucking demon bear.
Josh, or fucking really predator.
We're just gonna cut back to the cabin where not much is happening.
We shouldn't have mentioned his sisters.
That's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to like have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so. Look!
What?
There was something behind the books.
Well, I was wrong.
What
stuff
is
happening.
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
There's a button.
Question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons were for, I guess.
Push the frickin' button. Boop.
Oh, panel opens. Head explodes.
Are we, like, in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Oh, we're Chris now? Wait. Yeah, here we go. There's a fucking camera in here. And a spot. Nope.
Whoa.
What?
Whoa, is this...
What did you find?
I was trying to flip it over. There we go. Oh, okay. I'll take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. Fucking 16-year-old, 16 years. I waited for pretty little Hannah and Beth.
Holy cow.
Just...
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might
hide
be what
it.
The spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's fucking terrifying.
A threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
Wait, is there anything else in here, though? Okay, there's nothing else. Get out. There's a fucking tarantula in there. Did he say where he was going? Okay, so there's ghosts, demons, guys with flamethrowers.
What was that?
And an asylum somewhere on this mountain. This place is fucked. There's a light over there.
Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
This leads outside. Would he be outside? He's probably in the basement or something.
So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
What do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. Well, there was that guy I told you
about. Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! I'm gonna...
What happened?
Ash?
And there's fucking clowns! Fucking saw shit. Like, we gotta solve a puzzle to save your freaking girlfriend. Doc. I know I said this before, but I don't fucking trust you. It's a nice chair, though.
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to.
What?
Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
Sam's better. She seems like the most sane out of everyone. Emily's kind of, ugh. It's kind of mean. Wait, what were they doing? We haven't seen them in a while. Ashley. Next. I don't know. Mike, I guess? Huh. Jack kind of creeps me out. Next. Chris or Jessica? Probably Jessica. You creep me out.
So tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
Josh.
Full of surprises. I think I'm beginning to understand you far better now.
I mean, I know you went through some stuff, but...
I'm afraid. Once again, we're out of time.
He creeps me out.
Don't be too hard on Joshua. He's been through so much. But you know that already, don't you?
I dislike you the most. You fucking... You're like the worst.